If you guys just give me 60 seconds, I can tell you how to make money, earn income, and how to make profits. And you know what I'm gonna give you? For free, I'm gonna give you gift cards. I'm gonna give you a gift card. Watch this video, like right away, subscribe.
And comment.
And comment. And watch the video. And that was my YouTube ad for the day.
Hey guys, so we ordered our first bulk box 2 days ago and we actually got it pretty soon. Shipping was $30, but Leafy paid like $70 for it, so let's see what we got.
And it was at that moment she knew.
All right. All right. So our first item is a purse. All right, our second item is some rings. It looks like we're missing 3 rings, but some rings.
Tell me what kind of ring them are. Oh. I know she did not just say that. Hold on. I gotta try this on. I wonder why they returned it. I wonder why. Oh yeah, look at that. That's pretty sweet.
We got another little baggie. We got this.
I don't know what the hell that is.
I don't know.
I think it's a God of War guy.
I thought it was Star Wars guy.
Maybe it's Star Wars. Does anyone know what this is? Who is that? I don't know.
Double side insulator.
I always wanted to buy one of those.
And we got these fancy scissors that you can fit all your 4 fingers in it. It's a pillow cover. Room Essentials. I believe that's a Target brand.
That sucks.
We got another little...
This is only $10, it says.
Another little baggie.
A little mesh bag.
Oh, a cute little Tupperware.
Are you serious? This is what they count as an item? This is what we paid? At least it's Rubbermaid, so...
Let's see what's in this bag. What's this like?
Oh, it's an air pump.
A mini air pump. Ooh.
Let me see. Yeah, I think it's an air pump. Yeah, this is an air pump.
Air pump.
Now it can blow up.
Oh, I think this is one of the little foldy things. Should I open it?
Go ahead.
Basket thing.
Like a laundry basket.
But there's more.
Oh.
Oh, cute.
Look at that.
This little cup. Maybe your milk. You got a little cookie attached to it. Not sure what this is. Some cloth.
My grandma has one of these.
We've got a white t-shirt.
Probably not my size.
Ooh, we got a little, labeler.
Ooh.
And I believe each item was like $1.89. I'll add it on the video once we find out. A little bath bomb. I don't know what this is. Let's see.
No clue.
Supporting the art community.
Oh, it looks like a backdrop.
Like a backdrop, I believe.
Now we can make YouTube videos.
Ooh, catch us in our next video.
Whoop, whoop. Sparkle. It's like a shimmer.
Wow, this is actually a lot of things. We got 2 cups. Little kid cups. We got some lotion. Oil free. More little Tupperwares, which I love. Tupperwares.
Love. And in our new video. Oh,
candle holder. But I guess that would look nice for like a dinner or something.
Romantic night out in the barn.
Hey, let's see what this is. Oh, shower cap. Kind of small, is it? Okay. And I got a wooden spoon. It's actually a nice wooden spoon. It says it's from Target.
So you know it's got to be top quality if it's from Target.
Oh, definitely. Oh, what is this little fuzzy thing? This little blanket.
Oh, that could be for Echo. Oh, that could be for Echo.
Definitely not for my dog. This is cute. Oh.
Where's puppy Echo at? Hey, buddy. Hey. Ooh,
ooh, ooh. Oh, is that one of those games?
I think that's Mancala, but with...
Fancy rocks?
Yeah, fancy rocks. That's definitely going to be a good gift.
Also, we got some makeup brushes. Sonia Kashuk. So we have a 2019 daily horoscope calendar thing, I believe. Washable Crayola markers.
Definitely need those for Ariane.
It's
like
a little camera thing. Probably just need some batteries or something. I'm
not gonna take. Look at that, we're making YouTube videos with this.
Android probably? Or maybe it's for the camera, I don't know.
Yeah, that's a regular standard charger cable, you know.
I think this
Echo
is one
wants
of,
to
like,
be a part of this. Hey.
Like when you have little
Oh, that's the little fidget.
Yeah, like you like press the buttons.
Yeah, I always see. Look at that. Look at that.
Good to keep the kids entertained. We got this little game card: Bears versus Babies. Never heard of that before.
I feel like this, we gotta make a video just off of this, because look at that. What is this?
We got a charcoal mud mask. And a little Christmas ornament. It's kind of cute.
Hey, he got the fidget. No. No.
What
is that? He's like a troll.
It's kind of cute. Little reminds me of like a little sock or something, this ornament. We got a pan. This actually looks pretty decent.
Even though...
Chrissy? Is that Chrissy, like, the funny one?
I have no clue.
Okay. Well, we got this. It looks cute. I'll take it. We have another cord.
Oh, that's a big cord right there. This is good. HDMI cord.
Guys. Uh-oh. $25 Panera gift card. So, we still got a couple items, which we probably made our money back. We only paid $70 for all of them.
All this stuff. Look at it. Overflowing.
And it's 68 items, which we still have a couple. So, what, like a dollar something an item? So, let's keep continuing.
Tell them 1,000 views. 1,000 views.
1,000 views and someone can get that gift card.
1,000 views and they got a comment.
And comment. And subscribe. So we'll give it like a week and then we'll just pick someone randomly. We'll ship it to you guys. We have another white shirt. Another little notebook. Let's see if it's written on. Nope, it's not.
Look at that. That's some nice quality pages right there.
Bomb.
Oh,
so we're at like four bath bombs now.
That right there was a shooting star one and broke apart.
Game or something. You can make a little Lego person. I found this as well, which I don't know what this is. There we go, headphones.
Oh.
So box is broken, but
let's feel the quality of these bad boys right here. Okay, nice little cushion. Not really digging
so
the outside.
They're probably from Five and Below or something. It says $5 on the back, but we'll take it for a dollar or something.
But oh,
it's
a
Starbucks
cup.
This is cute and has a little.
It ain't Starbucks. Where is it?
Starbucks logo there. Where? Little, is this for your hands? I don't know.
Actually, you're supposed to use your feet with those.
So we got two of these. We got this. I think this is when you put in the laundry and you put like certain things you don't want them to get caught. You put them on there.
We got a lot of stuff. This is definitely worth.
Getting into it now, guys. So we got a travel cocktail kit. Let's see what's in here. Oh, so it's like ginger. And then you have a tiny little spoon. Oh, and it tells you actually what to put. One mini bottle of vodka, half a bottle of ginger syrup, one lime wedge, and one can of club soda.
So because I carry limes and a can of soda with me. So. Thank you, Tarjay. Thank you, Tarjay.
This is right there.
Do you know what that is? That is a shoe polisher.
Guys.
Girls.
But there's more. A $30 Subway card. So even just on gift cards, we have $50, which was two items. And we paid $70.
$30!
$30!
And we only paid $70, so.
$30!
So we're already.
Where's Echo? Where's Echo? $30!
So what are we, like $45, $50, whatever, in gift cards. So we still got a couple items in here. Let's see what else we got. Bottle Bright natural cleaning tablets. I guess you put them in water bottles.
Yeah, you never, it's, I think, best item.
It is a savings bank slot machine.
That's what I like to see. Make that shmoney.
So let me check exactly how much we paid per item. I don't know where my phone is. All right, we'll just add it to the video. So I know it was $103 with tax, shipping, everything included.
Yeah, but tax, the shipping was what, like 30, 40
30
bucks
for shipping. It was $70 for the whole box. We obviously made our money's worth. I mean, look at, we got a $25 gift card for Panera, $30 for Subway, and all this stuff.
500 views. And you guys comment, we'll give you a $10 Subway gift card. It sounds legit. But if it's 1,000 and you guys comment, we'll get $25 Panera. Panera. Have you guys had their bread bowls? Delicious.
Don't forget to subscribe. We'll be ordering different boxes. Maybe electronics, houseware stuff, hardware stuff. We'll see. Thanks for watching.